फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल एके इज ब्राइट नाम इन वीडियो ट्वेल्थ चैप्टर वन एंड चैप्टर टू एमसी क्वेश्चंस पाकपोरो इन वीडियो पिछड़ा इन चैनल सब्सक्राइब पन्नुंगा फ्रेंड्स उंगा फ्रेंडुक्कुम शेयर पन्नुंगा इदु ट्वेल्थ स्टूडेंट्स को वेरी यूस्फुल एंड टीआरपी प्रिपरेशन पड़े स्टूडेंट्स को वेरी यूस्फुल वांग The small sections of code that are used to perform a particular task is called the subroutines. A unit of the code that is often defined within greater code structures function. The distinct syntactic block definitions. The variable in a function definitions are called the argument. The monitor is to write the types annotations is in the function definition parentheses defines what an object can do interface which of the following carries out the instructions defined in the interface implementation the function which will give extract result when some argument or passed or called a pure function the function which cases side applied to the argument passed or called the impure function so continue the data abstraction lesson mcq function that are built the abstract data type constructors the function the retrieve informations from the data type selectors The data structures which is in a mutable ordered sequence of the elements is called a list. The sequence of immutable object is called a tuple. The data type whose represent is known as called a concrete data type the data type whose representation is known unknown or called an abstract data type which of the following is a component structures pair the bounding two value together blending two value together into one can be considered as pair Which of the following allow to name the various pair of a multi-item object classes? Which of the following is constructed by placing expressions within the square bracket list? There are 20 MCQ questions, friends. Very useful for preparation exam for 12th standard and TRP, friends. If you like this video, please. Subscribe my channel press the bell button press பண்ணீங்கனா நான் கண்டினியூவா போடுற எக்ஸாம் வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு வந்து ரீச் ஆகும் if you like this video please share with friends thank you